Towards the end of the tutorial, you're introduced to day night cycle puzzles by the Elder Mist. As you come across these in the game, be sure to complete them because they will reward you with some really, really useful items. For example, if you complete some of the earlier ones, you'll get combo moves for Garl to use with Valir and Zale.